Once you have understood what is microeconomics, here we'll start the basic concepts of microeconomics. You must know all these concepts, the meanings of all these concepts, so that whenever these words come, when you study economics in details, you are not confused. The concepts are wants, goods and services, utility, value, wealth, personal income, personal disposable income, and economic activity. These concepts are really easy to understand.